Sir.
Have you ever thought how is the earth created?
Silence.
Have you ever thought how much time does it take to read? Let's start from the beginning. First, there was nothing in space, only asteroids. Due to the gravitational force, they become a ball. And there was only lava in there. There was no water, 0% oxygen, nothing, only lava. And only gravitational force, because asteroids were giant due to the gravitational force. Then sooner, the gas giants started to change themselves, and sooner the water came. And the land mass started to move. Then the plants grew, and two types of living beings came. One were dinosaurs and one were mammals. Mammals were hiding underground because they were afraid of dinosaurs. But after some years, a big asteroid came and it came on Earth and it destroyed everything. But mammals were saved. But dinosaurs were extinct. Sooner, the plants again grew, and the mammals became monkey. After lots of changes, monkey became human beings, which are we today. That's why we say that monkeys are our animals. And sooner the animals also came, and insects also. They started to live. And the plants started to take in carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. But at night they take in carbon oxygen and give out oxygen. But nowadays we have technology. We are improving ourselves, but we are also polluting the air, and we are also destroying the jungles or rainforests in which the animals are supposed to live. And now they are troubling us in cities. So we should not cut trees, and we should not do pollution also. Thank you.